defeat me!
Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Diablo 3. While we're not doing our multiplayer character with Matrix, I thought we'd probably pick up with our Barbarian. Because we had such a fun time last season, we've rebirthed Sir Spike a lot, and we're going to run through now. I think we could just level up with Rifts, I suppose. It's not necessarily the most interesting way, but it is certainly going to work. Plus, I've got some time to kill anyway, so we'll do some rifting, and we'll see how we go. We're just running on hard at the moment. At least until we get some better equipment, and man, I can't wait until we actually get some better equipment, because I miss how awesome it was whirling around and smacking everything to death. Don't worry, we'll get you plenty of fury. We'll find some Rift Guardians, we'll get them killed. It'll be grand. There'll be lots of whomping. Now, I am actually live streaming this at the moment, as per the other episodes that I've done. I'm probably going to do that for almost every episode throughout the season. So do periodically check back the channel, and check back to the channel, I should say, and see if there's an episode going on at the moment. Bang! Stay still. There we go. That's going to give us some nice equipment that we can change over to in a moment. Right, what do we got? Why get varied equipment when you can just get a whole load of trousers? That's what I say. Jeez. Yeah, Whirlwind is definitely the way I'm going to be going with this character. It's incredibly fun. And I do want to try doing an Ancients build at some point. But I think I'll probably do that as a specific one for multiplayer with Matrix. And, you know, go for a pet-based Barbarian. So this one is going to be all of the whirling. We'll get the waste set on him again. And, yeah, pretty much like we did last time. Only, you never know, we might get a Primal Ancient out of it. I don't know how much we'll end up playing the Barbarian, because once we hit level 70, I am going to be trying to push the Demon Hunter as much as possible. But if nothing else, it'll be good having the extra possibility there. And it's good having a bit of variety in what you do as well. Yeah, it kind of keeps things interesting. I don't know if it's quite one button kills everything. I mean, that's pretty much what Matrix's Leap Quake was like last season. But it's good fun. Alright, we have a new skill. Ground Stomp. Good for a temporary bit of stun. Channeling Pylon so we can be still moving slowly, but just hammering everything in sight a bit faster. I'll take the boots. 5% movement speed, hell yeah. In fact, we don't need that short sword. It's actually worse than the one I started with, I think. Or maybe the one I started with only had, like, 3. Hand axe might be better, though. Let's have a look. No, hand axe is even worse. I'm going to hold on to them, actually, for the crafting reagents, because we do need them, now I think about it. I should probably go back and get that one, but yeah, the rating for the game won't actually be that bad, because mostly it's about killing demons. I mean, if there was, like, proper player-on-player murder, I think they'd rate it much higher, but it's not a massively, like, gruesome and gory and over-the-top game. I do very, very much like it. And I'm so glad that I was able to get out of work on time to catch the season start. Well, as close to the season start as I could realistically get. Yeah, Stinger Steelers, you're entirely right. I mean, for console play, the Whirlwind Barbarian is definitely going to be the one of choice. I don't think I'd be able to do that myself, though. I mean, I'm just so used to playing games like this on a keyboard. I just don't think it would feel right to me. If I'd been doing it entirely on console for the whole time, then it'd probably be fine. And I have played games like Diablo on console before, and they can work really well. It's just not necessarily my cup of tea. Let's put that across. Yeah, you take the weapon. I'm actually thinking it would have been faster leveling if I'd gone to the ruins of Corvus and just started killing stuff in there. Yeah, build up a massacre bonus. This'll certainly help. Let's grab that. Womp, womp. I love how he uses the spear as well. It just seems like a really impractical way of doing it. He's just like, stab in your face, stab in your face. Overarm stabbing, not throwing it at them. Stefan, thank you for joining the live stream. I'm in London at the moment, and it has indeed started here. It started about 5 hours ago, I think. We're 10 o'clock now. I think it started at 5 p.m. GMT. It starts at different times, depending on which time zone you're in. So, if you're in America, it may not have started for you just yet. Ooh, hell yeah. We're gonna switch, not bash, we're gonna switch that over for Rend, because Rend is... Stop attacking me so I can... There we go. Killed him in the background. Let's put these points in. You're going to go for heal. Yeah, you better. I'm going to need you to keep me alive the way I play. Let's run down there and grab those. Don't worry about it, Stefan. I'm glad you joined the stream. And good luck with your season journey. Remember, hardcore seasonal is the only way to play. Unless your internet connection's bad, in which case, you know, play softcore. Be safe. Hey! Yeah, well, tell you what. If you're going to play along alongside, I'll race you. At least as long as I'm still around. I mean, it's 10 p.m. over here at the moment, so I don't know how much longer I'm going to carry on for, but I'm certainly going to do a bit. In fact, I'll probably stick around until 11. I reckon there's a good hour left in this stream. Man, I'm thinking that doing bounties is actually much faster for leveling, just because of the monster density that we're getting in here. I might change my opinion once we've actually completed one of the rifts, but... Hey, I love hardcore. It actually makes you appreciate when your character dies and how dangerous things are. Yeah, it really changes your playstyle. Can't wait until I get the long rend as well. There's so many skills that you get used to. I'm used to running faster. I'm used to all kinds of... In fact, you know what else? We need to get a pet out for this character. I've done a matrix. That's what I've done. I've forgotten to equip myself properly before we ventured out into the dungeon. Let's do that now. So we're going to go for that portrait frame because I'll... In fact, no. We'll go for the champion one because we're really going to push it this season. The pennant, we'll go for the standard Diablo 3 one. We will get out the floaty dude. And we'll put the wings on. Why not? Oi! I saw that. Nice try. I'm not going to lose another character this evening if I can help it. He says immediately getting whomped. I mean, jeez. You know what, let's kill one of these at least, so I've got a bit of space to move through. There we go. Stabbing, all the stabbing. Still got quite a way until we get death breaths and stuff, but we are gradually getting closer. Oh, just die, you damn spiders. Right. So Bash will put Frostbite on. Just because it's better to use a rune than not. Yes, the try not to die challenge. Ghostly murderers, get murdered. Let's back off just a little bit. Taking them all on at the same time might not be our best plan. Drink a healing potion. And watch out a little bit for the charges. Oi! Oh god, he's still got one health left. That's frustrating. Let's run around this way. I'm not going to lose another person. I see you, chargers. Trying to be clever. Right, there we go. Whittling them down a bit. It's just a little bit busier than I was expecting around here is what it comes down to. There we go. One more down. Just trying to keep dodging as much as possible. Let's just drink that now so it's on the cooldown. Right, we'll get these guys killed. They've got so much health. I should really go back and get another weapon in a bit. I think we'll do this one rift. And then we'll get some major upgrades. Yeah, I only died once earlier. I mean, you're entirely accurate. I did die. And it was with my Demon Hunter, who is a lot squishier. Have a good night, Sniper. And look forward to seeing you again soon. Jeez, that took a long time. Alright, let's have a look. Do we actually have anything better? Well, we can put that on. Yeah, it is slightly better. I suppose we could go... We could go double weapon. Slight increase in attack speed and damage. Ever so slight. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Yeah. Oh, let's back off just a tiny bit. Don't want to be smacked too much. And then we'll upgrade our Hammer of the Ancients in a little bit as well. Just as soon as we've thinned these out. Right. Stab, 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 womp, womp, womp. And here we go. Right, Hammer of the Ancients, Rolling Thunder. Rend is still stuck as it is, and Bash will stay. Oh, in fact, yeah, Bash is... Oh, Cleave, yeah, Cleave. Cleave is better than Bash in my book. Hits more things, and Area of Effect is always awesome. And that's just the way it is. It's awesome. You can't beat it. we go. Let's dodge him for a moment. We'll get a rend on this chap. Some big ass archers down there that we're going to have to take care of. Tetris and Pac-Man. Now that's an interesting question. I've always been a big fan of old-style retro games, but I don't often get the chance to play them. I mean, that's like really going back. I suppose it all depends on where your exposure to gaming started. And for me, probably the biggest exposure I had was in the arcades growing up. If you grew up in the arcades, especially in the 80s, you really appreciated what games there were, because the selection wasn't that great. And a lot of it was about, how can we do something clever while still making it entertaining for people? Alright, we're actually getting close to the Rift Guardian. The Rift Guardian might take us a while. Thunk, thunk, thunk. There we go. Oh, wow. Even more blues. All right. Let's back off just a little bit and grab that. Yeah, I see what you're trying to do. Not so keen on that. Just so you know. I mean, I'm all for being friends, but... pulling me in that close, trying to kill me, that kind of crosses the line. There we go. Hammer of the Ancients on your face. And your face. Now we'll get you rendered and double smacked. All the cleaving. Cool. Right, let's have a quick look at our equipment. See if that's actually better than what we got. Oh, it's much better. Those boots are better. Yeah, upgrades. Gotta love him. Try and keep the rends on these guys as we take them down, because it does help. Ooh, more reusable parts. Ooh, there's a big ass chest over there. Alright, let's run around and grab that. We are desperately close to Rift Guardian time at the moment. I'd love to have a new weapon before then. I think we might not be lucky though. Let's have a look. Oh, a shiv. A shiv of wounding. Alright, let's... come on, out the way. Oh, that's a lot more damage. Just in time. And that can go over there and said, right. Ow. 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 Quit it. Thunk. 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 All right, now I need to be careful. Be careful, he says, while getting... oh my god. Stop doing that and stop teleporting. It's like the most annoying thing ever. I don't know which is more annoying, the fact that he knocks stuff from the ceiling, or the fact that he's teleporting and then immediately trying to smack me. Right, run round and through. Build up some fury. Rend. Stabby in the back. Sort of getting into a rhythm with it. Let's get a couple of quick hammers on him. There we go. He doesn't have much left. really don't want to die this early into the season. And there we go. Cool, that took a while. Forgotten Assault, that's pretty good. And we've got Leap. And at last, I think we're going to be able to upgrade our equipment. Let's head back to town. From the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we... I died once with a Demon Hunter, but seeing as I'm doing the Demon Hunter as my multiplayer character with Matrix, when he left and finished streaming for the evening, I switched across, so I have a Barbarian as well now. So I've got two characters to play. Let's go for... No, we'll keep our life per second. Yeah, the rest of this can all get salvaged up. Okay, so highest usable... Highest usable. Let's see. Level 5 weapon, level 8 weapon. I think we're going to go two-handed for a bit. It's a significant damage increase. 26%. Might be able to do a bit better. Let's try one more. 34%. And we're getting a bit more experience as well. Let's salvage those up. So for armor, yeah, let's properly equip ourselves. Make belt, boots. We've got good boots. That will be better. Definitely better, and we don't need a shield. So 1, 2, and 3. Alright, I think we should go back in to another rift. Let's just check over that. Okay, what are we going to do with our skills? Cleave we're going to keep. We're going to put it on Rupture in a moment. I do like Hammer of the Ancients for its utility at the moment, but I might switch it over for Leap, actually. No, we'll keep it as it is until we gain a little bit more. So right back into another rift. Are you ready? Then let the trials begin. Oh, that's slower to attack, but that's so much more damage. And that is the real difference. We should probably upgrade... Oh, I should have given my old stuff to the Templar. That'll teach me to think about it. Okay, right. Let's put Cleave on Rupture. And now everything's exploding. And we know how much I like explosions. We've also got overpower now as well, which is going to help. Oh, I've seen the legendary gem Wreath of Lightning. I don't have it at the moment. I've only just started on this season. Non-seasonal characters have it. But, yeah. It's going to take us a while to get to it. Bang, bang, bang. And that's what overpower does. Overpower and explosions. Bang, bang, bang. I love it so much. Just making things explode is so much fun. Right, let's get a Ren going on you. Let's focus on the big guy, actually. Definitely the sensible choice. Thank you. wondering where the Templar got for a moment, but he was in the middle of combat and I just couldn't see him. Ooh, I see an experience thing over there. Let's go grab that pool of reflection while the grabbing's good. Ah. Stick in the middle, thump them till they're dead. That's how this game works. Yeah, I'm a big fan of the legendary gems and the different things that you can do with them. Let's put this point in. I think we're going to go with... yeah, more regen. More regen is the right thing to do. Oh, well, hell yeah, I'm going to use that. Can we give that to you? No, you can only use swords. Of course, you can only use swords. The rest of it is fine for what we've got, though. Let's carry on. Three charges of overpower. Can we do rend up? No, we can't. Can we do overpower? No, we can't. Everything else stays the same for now. On to the next mobs. Much prefer it when there's decent sized groups together. And critical hit explosions are always lovely to have. So if you are watching the video after the live stream, do drop me a comment below and let me know, are you going to be playing this season? What character are you going to be playing? What's your favourite build? And if you're on the live stream as well, those questions do, of course, apply to you. But I've seen a lot of you have already been discussing that. Also, let me know where you are in the world. It's good to know where my viewers are. I know that we've got some people in Bulgaria. We've got some people in America. We've got at least one person in Germany. So there's a good mix of you out there. Oh, we're gonna get this one. There you go. Now, overpower is quite a nice skill, but I don't think that the graphic really suits what the skill does. Or at least it doesn't suit the name. I think it should probably be called something else. Don't know what, but. Ah, Black Sword, you're going full Impale. Yeah, that's a good choice. Demon Hunter, Shadow Set, Impale. Very, very tempting. It's a good, solid-looking build. And when I say solid, I mean hitting everything for a ton of damage. Ah, glad to see you joined this stream, Dot King. And yes... playing with friends is awesome. I was playing with playing with friends is awesome. I was playing with my brother earlier, but he's had to head off, so I switched from my multiplayer Demon Hunter to my single player Barbarian, and once again we found Leoric's crown. So, yeah, the game once again is trolling me by giving me the same unique. I know that there's a limited number of uniques you can find at this level, so it's not really trolling me that much. Stinger Stealers, good choice. Although, why not mix it up for a bit? Rather than going for a Whirlwind Barbarian, try a Frenzy one. They could be a lot of fun, you know. Get yourself the Undisputed Champion and a bunch of other stuff and go full charging right up into the middle of everything and going stabbity, 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 stab. I should actually keep my hands on the keyboard when I'm doing things like that. Yeah, Frenzy Barbarians can be a lot of fun. In fact, that's only one-handed. What have I got, like a... Do I have anything else one-handed? I don't think I do. No, I don't. That's why it's in there by itself. That's why, people. Sneak right into the middle of them. We'll get a rend on them all, and there we go. Big explosions cleaving them all apart. Cleave and rend early on is such a good leveling strategy for barbarians. I mean, look at this. It's just... Ooh, hello. It's a malevolent tormentor. Well, let's start him bleeding. And then we'll hit him as much as we can. God damn, come back, you bastard. There we go. Looks like I got some bear pants out of him. Ugh, furry. Worth us moving on to the next area, though. Let's have a look. And is that a... Ah! Frenzy tried. Let's do what we can with this. This is going to be crazy. Overpower. Right, we're going to have to pick one. This is not a good character to be trying to do gelatinous sires with. Really is not. Oh my god, they're going everywhere. Come back, you bastard. Right, he's gone. And I think the rest have all just run away, actually. Right, let's try and get out of this in one piece. Just see if there's any left around. I think, no, they've all gone. They've all gone. Still, we got one tiny bit done. And we're going to back away from that just a little bit. Whoa! When I say a little bit, I mean a lot of it. Backing away a lot of it. And there we go. Pretty good. We are pretty damn close to another level up as well. In fact, I should have put my passive skill in. Let's do that now. Ruthless, that'll do. Pound of Flesh is not exactly my cup of tea. Although you could build something around it, I guess. It's just, yeah, no. There are better things we can be doing with our passive skills. Like killing things. Kaboom! Now that was a combination overpower and cleave right in the middle there. I love cleave so much. Yeah, I know, I know. Tell me in a little bit when I can actually go and click on it. Stomp, 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 stomp. Bang, there we go. Now we can deal with you guys. Stop throwing traps on me. It's very nearly Rift Guardian time as well, which is gonna do quite nicely. Let's grab those. Okay. Don't know if we want to be doing this right while everything's going on, but we'll stick it out as long as we can in here. Right, you're dead. Now we can just focus on you. So, rend, overpower, overpower, And hammer, 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 hammer. Rinse and repeat. Yes, whenever you're watching my streams or my videos, you should always make sure that you have sufficient snacks. You are starting to annoy me. There we go. A little bit more hammering. Do quite nicely. We're getting so much health back, we don't actually care that much about this guy. Just that we do need to kill him. Let's go kill this dude, actually. He just summons more. That's annoying. Right, now we're definitely going to focus on you. Slowly bleeding to death. Hammers will help. There we go. Whole bunch of yellows. And I think we are going to head back. Just make sure that there's no uniques. Nope, there isn't. And level 13. Alright. I think we'll wear that. We'll wear that, definitely. No, sort of. Yeah, we'll take the more damage. Let's salvage up what we've got in there, and we can look at making something better. There's not really much we can make that's better. Make two shears, and this is level 5, so two shears would almost certainly improve our damage. Two one-handed broadswords. Okay, I think we're going to do one more rift before we finish. Let's have a look and see if we can make anything else. It's almost certainly worth us crafting up a couple of other bits just to help speed things along. High gloves, yep. Yeah, a bit of extra toughness. And that's probably about the same. Those are actually helping us, and that can stay. In we go, one more time.
I wish you luck, hero.
Yeah, it's very quick if you do things right to get to the right level, and running rifts without being geared for it properly, it's not the fastest way. I think probably running bounties like I did before could, well, I think it's generally better when you're just starting out the season, at least. Grab those. But now that we've got some skills behind us and we've got some decent bits and bobs, we should be able to make a lot faster progress. Although I do wish we were moving faster. That's the only thing. Yeah, rend and cleave, rend and cleave. I'll take the steak thrower. I'd rather it just like cut up the steak and I could eat it then, but you know, if we have to throw it around, then I guess we will. Killed at the back, grab all your stuff, and we will move on. So primarily, as I've said before, I'm going to be playing the Demon Hunter, and the plan is to go full grenades all the way through. Because we've got the armory, though, there is more possibility for us trying out different builds without, you know, distracting ourselves from what our primary focus is for the season. So there may be the occasional experimentation episode, you know, if we get enough bits of other kit, we can try it out. So I might try the Shadows set as well, and do a bit of an Impale build as a one-off, see how that fares. And same with our Barbarian, as much as we're primarily going to be going Whirlwind, there's nothing to say that we won't put on an old throw up Bastion's Revere, the Undisputed Champion, and go Mass Frenzy for a little bit. Or try out the Leapquake, because that did look hilarious fun. I mean, who wouldn't want to be doing Leapquake? Ooh, let's get the hell out of that. Yeah, you can't handle me, guys. You can't handle me. And now we are shouting as well. Everything gets louder. Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear that, Stefan. Dying early in a season is really, really sad. I should know, I've already died once. Uh-oh, there's back. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I can't wait until my movement speed goes up just because it'll be so much safer going up against exploding mobs and other things like that. Yeah, stab, stab, stab. Ooh, channeling pylon. I mean, it would be cool. We can just hammer things a lot more. All the hammering and rending. Hammering and rending. I think I still prefer cleave in some situations, but it's nice being able to do it all. Especially when going up against big mobs. Oh, and we're almost constantly overpowering as well while that's on. Oh no, we just had 3 charges. That'll teach me to pay attention. And yes, if you're going to die, dying early in the season is the way to do it. You get your death out of the way, and then you can focus on, you know, everything else in the season. You can say you've experienced it once, you've done it, yeah. You know what it's all about. Death, tried it. Didn't stick. Yeah, all the stabbing. So the other thing is, as I mentioned a little bit earlier, I have jury duty this week. Hopefully it won't interfere with producing any of my videos, but if my release schedule is a little bit slower than normal, I do apologise, please bear with me. It's just because I have to do my duty as a citizen of the United Kingdom. If I'm lucky, I'll only end up going along on one day, and then it'll all be resolved quite quickly, but it could be up to 2 weeks. I really hope it isn't, but it's only Coroner's Court, so it shouldn't be too bad. Oh yeah, big, big group. Bang, bang, bang. Alright, we're doing pretty well, making good progress through this, I'd say. Oh yeah, what's it telling me I've got a spare slot for? I've not got any rings. Oh, shoulders. That's it. Templar's off doing his own thing. I should actually upgrade his weapon, shouldn't I? Let's have a look. What can I give him? I could give him... That's a big boost by itself. Give him that. I think that's all I want to give him, actually. Wear that. Wear that. Because we're not really in danger of dying, so we just need to focus on killing things faster. And some of that involves just, you know, rending them and then walking away while they die behind you. It's Speaking of, I should probably... I think I can change Rend up to the longer range one. Either that or is it level 18? I forget which one it is. But it won't be long now if I've not already got it. Look, will you just stop shooting arrows at me? I'm trying to do something over here. Alright, let's have a look at this. Ravage, there we go. Ravage is on. And it's got such a bigger range. That's why. Yeah. It's just so good. It's just so good. Level 15. And yeah, I'm looking forward to getting the Templar geared up so that he's got his relic and can't die. And then he's just basically a distracting heal bot for me. We'll give him Azure Wrath. He'll knock things up in the air. It'll be good. It'll be good. Let's get him on his next skill, actually. So he's going to get Charge. Shield pylon, we don't need to worry about dying. Not that we did before. But certainly, it's always welcome. Especially when there's all kinds of exploding stuff going on. That's not me exploding. Ooh, let's grab this. Because, yeah, I want to be rending all the time as well. Rend! 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 Fire and forget. That's the name of the game at the moment. Good thing we've got that shield pylon. That's all I'm saying. We're not going to be rending for much longer. I think it's going to wear off soon. Oh my god, he survived. He's got that much health, alright. Well, we'll build up a bit more of our fury as we finish off these guys. It's nearly Rift Guardian time, so it's not going to be much longer. Yeah, and the real quest for this season is to try and get a Primal Ancient item, because I don't ever have much time to play. If I can do that, that means I've reached Greater Rift level 70 solo. And that in itself is going to be a huge achievement. Whether I do it with this character or the Demon Hunter, I don't know. I think the Demon Hunter is probably more likely. The Demon Hunter is equally likely to just die because I've messed something up. So I don't know. I don't know. Ooh, another helm. I wonder if it's the same one that I've already got two of. Oi, quit it, Punisher. Right, that's one of them down. Stab these. Okay, let's have a look. What was that helm? Oh, look! It might be just a slightly higher level version of the one I've got. Well, yeah, look at that. I mean, it's slightly worse, but I'm not actually that fussed about this person's leveling that much at the moment. I've got one to go in the cube. I've got one for each character to wear. It's fine. I don't think I've ever reached Greater Rift level 70. I think I've got damn close before. And I've made it onto the Hardcore Barbarian leaderboards in the past. That was a good season. That's where I got the Guardian Pennant from. This is quite nasty in the middle of all that. That was quite nasty. I'm just going to say, yeah, of all the places you don't want to be, that's probably up there with the greats. Right. Now we can focus on you, mate. All the stabbing will keep you rending. Periodically hammer your face. Yeah, he's gonna go down pretty quickly. It's nice that we're getting more health back per thing like that than he's actually doing to us in damage. Yeah, all the hammering. And he's going to go down pretty quickly. There we go. All right, well, we've got some bits and bobs out of that. Let's head back and we'll talk to Warwick. Still can't believe we got three of Leoric's crowns. Well, we'll put one in here, ready to go in the cube. And the rest of the stuff, let's have a look and see what we could potentially give across here. I don't think we can actually give anything across, so I think we'll salvage up what we have. We'll wear that. That's good. And yeah, everything else gets salvaged. So, for upgrades to our own kit, we're level 16. It's not going to be that long until we're level 21, and then we're going to get Bourne's weapon and Bourne's armor. Level 23, we'll do more Bourne stuff, so I might just make two journeyman daggers or a big-ass two-handed sword. Let's go for a big-ass two-handed sword. Oh, hell yeah. That's pretty beefy. That's pretty beefy. Salvage that back up. Right, let's actually put a gem in our helmet. That's going to get one of those. And I think that is going to be a point for me to finish that episode there. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope that you've enjoyed this. And, well, I'm going to be switching between my Demon Hunter doing multiplayer and my Barbarian doing single player throughout the season. So if you are liking these videos, do remember to like and subscribe. Drop me a comment. As I've been talking to you, it's nice to hear a little bit back from you as well. And join me again next time for more Diablo 3. I'll see you soon.